Greetings from the Blue Ridge Parkway in the mountains of North Carolina. I'm Wayna McMillan. For the last 20 plus years, I've worked as a nurse, primarily in level one trauma, level one burn, and most recently as a flight nurse. A little over a month ago, I decided to take some time off because both of my parents have some significant health issues and require some additional care, and also to finish the requirements to obtain my BSN. I'm blessed and honored to be the mom of two beautiful girls, age 11 and 17, and a stepson who is currently working on his PhD at Oklahoma State. My question for the class is that from the COVID outbreak, as we all know, gyms have closed down and we're now social distancing. What are some steps that you've implemented in your daily routines in order to help you obtain your healthcare goals for your week, increase your activity? As far as this class, my plans are to, for cardio, I plan to run in my neighborhood at least 30 minutes a day, three times a week, with moderate intensity. I currently use resistant bands and light weights 3 to 4 times a week. So I'm going to try to do that 15 minutes daily for 5 days a week. Also, I currently do yoga and Pilates, but I want to increase that to 30 minutes three times a week. And I'm also going to plan on doing stretches on the Pilates ball prior to the cardiovascular exercise for approximately 10 minutes prior to. I practice Reiki and meditation. I've done that for the last 6 to 7 years, and I've found that that's significantly helped with my incredibly fast-paced, stressful life. It helps to kind of give me some amount of calm and a sense of well-being. So in addition to my daily practice, I'm going to add 5 minutes of meditation per night. I can't wait to meet all of you in the class, and I'm excited to see what it holds. Thanks.